We're committed to our city being a city for everyone, no matter how much you make.
We can't just not do anything about it. If these communities are going to see growth, we need to ensure that the people that are in the community today can stay there in their houses of quality as well.
There's a tremendous opportunity to really seize the moment and create more safe, affordable, and healthy housing in